I believe Rishworth has a unique opportunity in regards to learning, which you won't get anywhere else. And I think it sets you up in long term, socially and academically.
I chose Rishworth Sixth Form because of the small class sizes, so it's like more one-to-one with the teacher. And you don't get it in big schools, but like with 30 people in a class, you couldn't just go to the teacher and ask them for help.
Like the teachers and the support of the staff have just helped me excel. But also with confidence as well, because I didn't really like speaking in public and stuff, but teachers like Mr. Siggins, the English teacher and everything, helps you do presentations and stuff, and like the London Research Project, they just help you with your confidence in speaking in public.
I joined in nursery, I was 4 years old at Heathfield, the junior school to Rishworth, and I've just come through the ranks and through the school.
It's a bit weird, the transition from the year 11 to sixth form, because it's like you get rid of all the subjects you didn't like, so everything that you're doing is something that you're actually interested in, but you do it in a lot more detail, so it's harder, but you're actually interested in learning about it, so it's better.
The transition from year 11 to sixth form was quite large, so Richard helped me cope with it quite well.
I love how everyone is so tightly knit, how everyone knows each other, how I know who the dinner lady is to how I know the headmaster, or how I know a kid in year seven to the geography teacher. You know, it's fantastic. You know everyone, and I think that's why Rishworth is special.
I chose Rishworth Sixth Form because I like the sport we get a wide variety.
I get involved with all the sports. I'm on every sports team, the swim team, the netball team, the hockey team. It's just like quite good with team morale and everything.
Since I started at sixth form, I've got really involved in the rugby. It's encouraged me to go and join a club outside of school as well.
I think Rishworth gives you all the tools you need to be what you want to be. Because it's kind of a small school, you have the freedom of what you want to do.
I have to say my highlight is probably Patterdale.
Patterdale's an activity centre which we go visit as a year group, and you get put in groups of people you wouldn't necessarily spend time with.
With the team building and seeing people jump into a lake that I never see jump into a lake, and getting to know the teachers better in a way that, well, you wouldn't see them normally in school life, and yeah, it was really good.
I've just really enjoyed all of sixth form, really. Having more independence, Patterdale, getting to know everyone and bonding with everyone, the school ball, seeing all the teachers dancing really badly.
My brother really excelled, like against all expectations. He was dyslexic and he just came out with A's at A level, and it was just amazing. And I just thought, if he can do it, then I can do it too. It must be something to do with the school.
I don't know, it's Rishworth isn't a school for me, it's more of a community. We're all friends here, we know everyone and everyone knows everyone, kind of thing. There was nowhere else I could choose but here.